Here we have 4, here 10, 4 smaller than 10. So we should take two numbers, 45. A number close to 45 in 10 table is 10 fourths 40. Now we should subtract, we get 5. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down, so 50. When do we get 50? In 10 table, 10 fives, 50. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.